We're hearing a lot of Scotland the Brave. Those of you who are going on the trip with us on the Prince of Family Hotel, you're right there by the William Wallace Monument, and we're backpacking out there all of the island. And Scotland the Brave and others. So we're looking forward to that experience for our students and families and traveling with us as well. Let's finish up with a song that nobody really knows the words to. We just kind of mumble along as in Princeton. Old Lang Syne. Some of you now know what those words mean. You see that right there? It means Times Gone By. We'll sing this in many years. Robert Burns, Scotland's most famous poet. Quintet is going to provide the music. Let's stand up and sing Old Lang Syne as best we can. Stand by for Auld Lang Syne. Quintet, give us the melody. Sing the words as best we can mumble them.
Here we go.